It's just amazing.
There are 15 people with a disability. According to them here at Knock Hill, as long as they're physically able to drive, there's no reason why someone couldn't be successful.